Hello guys, welcome to the unboxing of Moto G Flow Plus. So we have ordered these through Amazon.com. So let's unbox it. The Moto G4 Plus. This is the advanced version of Moto G. After the success of G4, they introduced G4 Plus. So let's look at the specification. As you can see, this is 5.5 inch full HD display, octa-core process, laser autofocus, and they have given fingerprint sensor. The Wi-Fi connected and the 4G enabled. Nothing on this side, nothing on this side. So you can check the MRP is 13499. That's it. So let's quickly unbox it and I'll show you what inside the box. So what we get here, the phone itself, Moto G4 Plus. They have given the specification over here also. The laser autofocus, true power, fingerprint sensor, octa-core process, 5.5 inch full HD display, and the SIM 1 and SIM 2. They have given this notification how to put the SIM card and the micro SIM card. The charger. So this is, I don't know you can see it or not, but this is turbo charger and the voltage is 1.6 to 1.2 amps. So let's keep this right. Also you get the USB cable and the simple headphone jack. Also we get the manuals. It says read me and they have given in Hindi also, so those who are uncomfortable in English, they can use the Hindi version. Also the manuals, all the content, copyright and the output. They have given in Hindi also the Motorola mobility and limited warranty and all, and these are values. So nothing else. So we look at the overall phone look. So we have get the laser autofocus, the 16 megapixel camera, as well as two LED flash, the microphone for the secondary, for primary. So you get the Motorola branding over here. Nothing on the below. On the below side, you get the USB cable and charging, the slot for removing the back panel. On the right hand side, you get the power on. On the top of the side, you get 3.5 mm jack. On the front side, you get the 5 megapixel camera, the inline, and also you get the fingerprint sensor. Also note, this is just a fingerprint sensor. You cannot use it as a the home button or the back button. On the left hand side, you get nothing. So want to tell you, the design is very good and it's very light in hand. Also the material they used is incredible. So let's remove this thing. let's boot the device. So check if it has some juice or not. So as you can see, it started. So this is the welcome screen. I want to tell you that the phone is very actually good. So let's jump into the setting. We have the phone. The model number is 3.4 plus. The Android version is 6.01. It is Marshmallow out of the box. And the very good thing about Moto phones that once you Google provide Android N, you will get it first on Google Moto devices. So let's jump into the camera thing. And this is giving some iron change to focus. So let's click some pictures. We have Zenfone laser over here. Clicking some clicks. I need to tell you that how to capture that. So let's check. Check, the picture is actually great. We have low light over here, that's why it's not capturing the correct, but you can see it's very good, I must say. So that's it, the guys, for today unboxing. We will post the camera pictures and other samples as well as the gaming review in our next video. Till then, goodbye, take care, God bless you guys, bye-bye. And please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.